One of my students, Tim Taylor, became the executive vice president of the HFO in Chicago. I mean, I've had a lot of former students who have, you know, succeeded really well and really done a lot of good things in industry. My name is Tony Spallino, Clay High School. This is my 30th year. I teach the integrated machining and engineering / advanced machining program. We run a junior-senior program, and then the ultimate goal is to get the seniors working in the real world. For the seniors, they're in here 6th, 7th, and 8th periods. But what happens is I send them out to work at the end of 6th period. They're making money and getting school credit at the same time. One of the local companies is Northwood Industries. Sent students there for the last 30 years.
We've had a long relationship with Clay High School. I graduated from Clay High School. At one time, almost 100% of our tool makers were from Clay High School's vocational program in the machine trades. It's been a very good relationship. At their facility, they have a full functioning shop. The students go through blueprint reading, their normal technical trade, and they have on the shop floor experience with numerous types of machines, lathes, mills, Haas CNC lathes, Haas CNC mills. So it's very nice having a young candidate come in and having some exposure to the Haas machine control and the setup and the process, and we build upon that.
Tim Taylor called me and said, hey, it's about time you get a Haas machine in there. And I was like, you're right, I'd love to have one in here. But schools find it really hard to come up with money. So what we did that year is we went to these companies and said, hey, we'd like to buy a Haas. We're ready to get into the, you know, more technical work. And so I, you know, went to these employers and I got checks for $10,000 here, $5,000, $2,000 here, there, until we got our $50,000, which, you know, we went out and purchased this with the help of, you know, Tim Taylor and Alberto Spallino, and the school realized, you know, this was a good thing, and we ended up buying our STL lathe, added that to our repertoire. So one of our goals is to get our students ready for these employers, and our employers work with Haas, and they have this equipment. So for us, it just makes sense to teach these students on these machines and make our employers happy, so when they're ready to go out, they're working collaboratively with these employers.